Hello everyone, welcome to the another video of MBBS Info. So today we are going to pick up another batch of students coming to Northern State Medical University in Arkhangelsk. So before going to the airport, we are going to make all the necessary arrangements for the students and like buying the SIM card and buying all the necessary things the students will need here, like the sockets and water filters and all. So we are going to the store and after that we will go to the airport. So let's get inside the store and I will show you some things also. This is Lenta, which is a supermarket and it is available in most of the major cities in Russia. Here you can buy everything like the groceries and all the equipments. So these are the type of sockets we were looking for. As you can see, it has a round entrance so that it can get plugged inside the socket, because in Russia there are European sockets. So if you try to plug your Indian appliance directly inside, it won't go inside. So you can put this first and then you can put your appliance in this. So this is the water filter. इसमें आप सिंपली ऊपर से कोल्ड टैप वाटर डाल सकते हो और नीचे इसमें फ़िल्टर होके पानी निकल जाता है और डायरेक्टली आप पी सकते हो. तो आप टैप वाटर को डायरेक्ट फिल्टर करके पी सकते हो. सो वी हैव टेकन ऑल द नेसेसरी थिंग्स फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स. नाउ वी विल गो एंड टेक द सिम कार्ड्स एंड चेक द फूड अरेंजमेंट्स फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स. And then we will directly go to the airport to take the students from airport to the university hostel.